Hi there, it's Jeff from TELUS, and I'm here today to help you get back online when none of your devices will connect to Wi-Fi, or if those devices are connecting to your Wi-Fi but can't get on the web. Now, if it is just some of your devices that can't connect, be sure to check out part one of our series where I give you 6 quick tips in order to get those devices connected. Without further ado, let's jump into today's steps. First thing to check is to see if you're part of a service outage. The easiest way to do this is to head to telus.com/outages and see if your home is listed on those service impacts. If it's not, then go on to step two. If you are, give us a bit of time. I'm sure we'll get you fixed up quickly and get you back online in no time. The next thing you're going to want to check is also on telus.com. Go ahead and log into your MyTELUS through your My Account, and go ahead and see if there's anything there that mentions suspended or vacation suspend or late payments. Any of these things could impact your service and your ability to get online, so let's make sure none of those are there. If everything looks good there, let's go ahead and move on to our next steps. Now, if the issue does persist, we're going to go ahead and check the hardware within your home. For that, you're going to have to find your modem. For me, it just happens to be right here. Now, this is the Action Tech, but you might have one of our hubs. These steps are going to be the same regardless, so don't worry. Now, once you do, go ahead and find your modem. Have a look at the front. So you're going to look for either one or two green lights. If it's green, excellent. If it's yellow, red, purple, blue, anything other than green, we're going to go ahead and reboot it. For that, simply look at either the bottom or the back where all the cables are plugged into and look for the power cable. It's going to be this small round one. Unplug it, wait for about 30 seconds, and plug it back in. This will have it reboot. It'll take about 5 minutes. Now, while we're waiting for it to reboot, just have a look at any other cables you might have plugged in and make sure that none of them are wiggling or loose or falling out. And have a quick look around as well, just to make sure it doesn't look like any might have fallen out while we were checking everything. After about 5 minutes, it should be up and good to go, and we should see green lights on the front. Check it out and let's see if that works. Now, once your modem's all back up and running, the next thing you want to do is try actually connecting to your Wi-Fi again. To do that, we want to try connecting with the default information. For that, have a look at your modem again. On this one, it's a big sticker on the side. On some of them, it might be on the top or on the bottom. What you're looking for is where it says Wi-Fi name and Wi-Fi password. So that's what we want to connect to. So on your phone, head to your Wi-Fi settings and look for that Wi-Fi name. Tap on it and enter your password. This should let you connect. Go ahead and give that a try. All right, after all of these steps, you should be able to connect to your Wi-Fi again and get online. If you are still having problems though, the next step is going to be a factory reset. What this does is sets all of your settings back to your default as it came out of the box. For these, go ahead and check out Tyler's video where he not only goes into steps of how to do this, but also how to connect your devices afterwards. All right, folks, that's all I have for today. If you are still having problems though, go ahead and check out Tyler's video for our next steps. If this did help though, go ahead and hit that thumbs up so we know to keep making this type of content. And subscribe to the TELUS YouTube channel and check out our internet support page for more great videos in order to keep you informed to get the most out of your TELUS services. Again, my name is Jeff from TELUS. Have a great day.